when you're out of bags, you put the bag in, pull it out, and make sure you pull it underneath this roller right here so that the bag actually look like it's hung. There you go. Okay, so extra bags are kept back here. When you're out, restock it. And then extra bags are kept behind here again when you're out. Restock it so we always have some. Okay, so when you get a bag, you make sure that you take the two ends and you tie them so that it doesn't blow in the wind and it stays secure.